maybe about 30 tentang Cinderella. Okay then, judges, this is Dilanova Karyadi from 10EX2. Good luck.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
Let me introduce myself. My name is Dilanova Karyadi. I'm from class 10EX2. I want to tell you about story Cinderella. Once upon a time, there was a girl named Cinderella. She lived with her dead stepmother and two stepsisters. She had to do all the household chores. One day, the king invited all the ladies in the kingdom to go to a ball in the palace. He wanted to find the four prince wife. The stepsister went to the ball that night with her stepmother. Cinderella was alone. She cried because she actually wanted to go to the ball too. Just then, a fairy godmother came. With her magic wand, she gave Cinderella a coach, two horses, and footmen. She also gave Cinderella a lovely dress to wear, to the ball and a pair of glass slippers. She told Cinderella to come home before midnight. At the ball, Cinderella went on like with the prince. The prince fell in love with him. At midnight, Cinderella ran home. Unfortunately, one of his glass slippers slipped out at the door. She did not have time to put it in the hand. The prince was sad, asking for not seeing Cinderella again that night. The next day, the prince and his men drove along the glass slipper. They went all over the kingdom to search for the owner. After searching for a long time, finally they came to Cinderella's house. The slipper came in. The prince was very happy to find Cinderella again. They were married